I'm just like you. If you cut me, I'll go bleed.
I'll go bleed.
I got wants just as well as I got needs. I've been hungry and not had no food to eat. And been knocked down as soon as I got on my feet. Lord, it was you that helped me understand. And it was you that never let go of my hand.
Over here. Keep
been sick, taking therapy, chemo, but she's dead, and y'all standing up there looking. Ow! I wish I had some help. I wish I had a little help up in here. CT, where you at? Where you at? Wow! Where you at? Get your CT groove on. Where you at? There you go, there you go. Somebody over here help God out. Somebody help God pray. Somebody. Get no help on this side. There you go, Pat Brother. Go ahead, go ahead. Help, help out. Where you at, Nunu? Help him out over here. They ain't hiding over here. Brother, where you at? The day when the old CT was here. They didn't mind dancing. Some of y'all can't even dance no more. What's the matter? I know you're hot, out of breath, out of shape, like me. But it's necessary right now that you make merry. What I gotta do, wait on you? This side over here wasn't doing too much. Ah, I got some help over here now. There you go. Come on. Come on over here. Where y'all at? There you go. For what? All the things. He done.
For all the things.
Everything. God has done
for all the things.
Everything.
He's done for all the things. Woo! Give me some room so I can pray.
You need to move so I can pray, they say. CT used to do. They didn't let the man run by himself. They used to just jump up and join in with him. CT, where you at? Get up! Get out! Join the party! Come on, y'all! Join the party! Let the Lord bless you! It's necessary. It's necessary. It's necessary. Come on, let the Lord bless you real good. You know you need it. You know you need it. Don't you hold back. Don't let the devil block you. Give God what's due him. Give God praise. Above that thing. I try to tell you, I wanted to get to you a while ago. Hang in the bush. Set up on it now. Set up on it now. Use it to your glory. Breakthrough! You got the breakthrough, girl. Break, break! Breakthrough! It's your victory. It's your victory. Glory to God. Glory. I seen you rejoice a while ago. That's a release for you. You need a release, girl. Go! Oh! Glory. My. Go! You go. Let's go ahead on. Have your way. Don't worry about nobody. Somebody, anybody, pray. Anybody, pray. Glory, hallelujah. Glory. Glory. Come on, y'all. God trying to bless. Don't worry about nothing. Something, even sickness, is to have a merry heart. And when you praise God, how many of you have heard blessing come down? Now, I ain't trying to bother you. I ain't trying to hold you up. I ain't trying to get you to jump around and do that, but I'm trying to get you just to praise God, because God can deliver you. Come here, son. Amen. Have you ever danced before? Can you dance? You can. What kind of dance you can do? I said that so you would know that if you could dance there, you can dance here. You need to make happy, make merry. Like I was saying, God gave me to say that for some reason. Lift your hand today. I want you to praise God. And God's going to relieve some of those heavy burdens off of you, man. Oh, glory to God. In the name of, lift your hand, believe God. Under the ocean. Hey, God, have your way. Let your spirit move right now. In Jesus' name. Glory. Let go, son. Don't you hold back. Woo. It's for you. It's for you. In Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Woo. Let go, son. The best you know how. Glory. Hallelujah. Glory. You can go to your seat, but you praise him. Every chance you get, you kind of shy. Let me see you do that. Lift up the earth. Hit me, boy. You praise him. You know how to do it. Somebody help him! Somebody help me! Somebody help him! Go! 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 There you go. Don't worry about that. Hey! Look at them.
Life.
So I am the light.
He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live.
Read it. Do y'all believe God what? Yeah. Huh? All right. God said it. Yet shall you live. So we ain't gonna die. We just gonna sleep away for a few moments. You know what I'm saying? We gonna be with Christ. Come on.
You want me to keep going?
Yeah.
And whosoever believeth, whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. Believeth this.
He told his mama at that time, his ice mama. He said, do you believe this? Hallelujah. He want her to believe this, said, because something is hard to believe. Can you get a witness? I know I have went to the death of many people. Oh, boy, used to be wife. Hallelujah. She didn't say nothing to me as she left. Can I get a witness? So it's hard sometimes for you to believe that they still living somewhere. But you have to go back to the Bible and see what it said. Y'all ever check the Bible?
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah. It said, though this earthly temple is destroyed, we got somewhere else we going. We may not be there in that body, but we somewhere with Jesus. Can I get a witness? So I'm just saying today, believe God's word.
Right.
Hallelujah. When things get hard, when things get unruly, when your child get unruly.
Yeah.
Hey, just tell them God was. Say, listen, son. God gonna get you. God's word is there.
Yes,
you must be born again. You know, that's what my mom and them used to tell me when I was a kid. I didn't want to hear that stuff. Thank you. Because I want to do my own thing. You know, I want to run loose, run wild. Hey, check out some things in life. That's all, young man. Anybody, there ain't nothing. What I mean, excitement, yo. But they telling me that you must be saved. You must be born again. I said, why? You know, right now, hey, I want to go out here and look at the time and party. Maybe get me some wine or whatever. You know what I'm saying? But exhaustion prompt my life. Sickness and death almost. Until I had to give it, I had to give up and say, and give myself to the Lord. But thank God for it. I didn't trample my life in those days. Maybe that's really not nice today. at my age. I didn't ruin my life out in the women's and all this stuff. I kept myself. And I think I can outrun any one of the young men. But what I mean, at my age, I ain't gonna tell you. But what I said, God bless me through time. Lift me up, hallelujah, and been with me all the way. Can somebody say that? Hallelujah. And I'm still here, no matter what the doctor say every once in a while. I just make him out of a liar and keep right on walking. Can I get a witness? Well, every time, sometimes the devil get up on us and he try to make us weak. Do he try and make you weak sometimes? Tell you, hey, this is happening. Hey, this thing is coming back and this thing happening. But you know what? I said, devil, you're a liar. And the truth's not in you. My God said, I am healed from the top of my head to the sole of my feet. So I'm not paying you no attention. Can I get a witness? I'm going on to see what the end going to be. Okay, Dawg, you got me another scripture? No, let's sit down. Thank you. Hallelujah. Okay. We're going to another book here, the first from the beginning.
Genesis?
Yeah.
3:19?
Yeah. All right. I done lost all the other chapters. I ain't gonna worry about it. Come on. Hallelujah.
3:19.
Yeah.
In the sweet of thy face shalt thou eat bread till thy return unto the ground. For out of it was thy taken, from the dust thou art, and unto the dust thou shalt return.
So we can't get around that, can we? No, dust we are, and God said, dust we shall return. This is his word. Folks, this is his word. Hallelujah. Sometime, I don't know about you, but I get stung from death. But then I understand that, hey, look, this is the way of life. Can I get a witness?
But I'm singing all is well. He's attacking every day. But I'm watching while I pray. No matter the attack, I won't turn back. Cause this means war. Trail, but I'm singing all this.
down your face.